finished.
So what do we do now?
This is Retic, ruler of the moon. You will carry out Krog's orders. Get the men and the trucks necessary to operate my ray guns and bring them here at once.
There was enough metal in my flying suit to partially ground the current, so I was only knocked out. But the other man was killed instantly.
From what you've told us, he must have been the leader of the moon forces here.
I think so. But now that Retic is on Earth, he'll take command. And if Graber and Daly carry out their orders, he'll soon have a strong force of men and ray guns.
Then we must capture him before he can get organized.
If he has ray guns there, it won't be easy. No, but at least we can get the ray gun in Krog's cave and use it ourselves.
I'll arrange to have it picked up at once.
If you will have it mounted on a truck, it can be taken directly from there to the mine. Ted and I will go out and scout around so we can move in on them as soon as the ray gun gets there.
I'll get it to you as quickly as possible.
Yes, sir.
Do you know exactly where the Mount Henry mine is?
Yes, it's an old abandoned one. It has two entrances and...
Cody Lavatory. Yes, he's here.
Hello?
This is the bartender at Al's Cafe, Mr. Cody.
Yes?
Those two men you asked me to watch for just came in. They're talking to some other fellas. Looks like they're trying to work up a deal.
We'll be right down. Graber and Daly are at Al's Cafe. We have time to pick them up and still get to the mine before the truck. Their car, all right. Get to your feet. Search it.
Thank you.
No chance of getting them out of that.
No. Let's go after Reddick.
Seems to be. We were delayed getting here, and I don't know what the setup is in the mind. So you stay here with the gun while we do some scouting.
Yes, sir.
Should be here by now. Go out to the mine entrance to see if there's any sign of them.
Yes, sir.
Take a look inside.
Sure, there's no immediate danger of an enemy invasion from the moon. We'll have time to build an adequate defense.
Will you want us to make another trip to the moon to see what's going on?
I don't think so. Now that the moon men's attack has failed, we can make the whole story public, and the military authorities can take charge. But we will need more of your rocket ships, Commando. So I suggest you make plans for going into their manufacture on a large scale.
Before we get started on ships using regular rocket fuel, let's do some experimenting with atomic power from Lunarium.
That might be pretty hard to control.
No, I've got it all figured out. Now stand back, please. Look, by setting the controls on this model rocket, I can make it slowly circle the room and come right back. Watch. Here we go.
I thought you said it was going to slowly circle the room and come back. At least it did come back.